Diego used to be a guard at the Museum of Modern Art. He was on the night shift. And his job was to go around the museum and tell people to leave. Or as he put it, snap them out of their art trances. People who'd been standing in front of one thing for hours. He would jump in front of them and snap his fingers. And he'd say, time to go. Time to go. Time to go.
Time to go.